Johnny Slayton here for IrishBoxing.com with Tyrone McKenna. Tyrone, just, I presume you knew you were on the show. Well, officially confirmed August 4th.
Well, I knew a long time since I'm on about Tommy, so it's 4 days ago, but finally it's official. I haven't got an opponent yet, as of yet. But Pat's working, like I said, it's going to be a stab on the class.
Did you give him any particular names or anything you wanted, or even...
No, I just said I don't want some. I want some decent record, and I want a hopefully British fighter.
Yeah, and
so hopefully it comes through. But
well, he's looking to get a couple of decent tests for Tommy and Phil, and you know, if he knocks it down the card, it'll work for you.
He said he would, so hopefully comes through it.
It's been a decent year for you in terms of you know, fairly busy. You're getting on them shows handy enough.
Training too much, I'm not gonna break no more. I've had, that's going to be my fourth fight in like, I don't know, about 5 months or something, 6 months.
Was that always the plan?
I came home from being in America and my fight's being so spaced out. And then when I came home, it's madness just having a fight every...
And do you notice the difference in the ring, or does it affect your performance? Or?
I don't know. Some of my fights, my last 3 fights that have been here, some of them been good, some not great performances, but for this one's going to be, I've been training very, very hard for this one, so, and it's still 5 weeks to go, and great sparring going on.
Who are you sparring ahead of it?
I was sparring Joe Patrick, I was sparring Fredo, I'm going to be sparring Paddy Collin next week.
Do you think the higher the level the opponent, the more sort of switched on you come and then and make you look a bit better anyway, because they're more competent?
I know there's this guy's, I'm going to be on him, I'm more flat footed, I'm not up for it as much. But as you've seen, the first guy I thought that was a winning record, I was up for it and was flying out, and I came in the third or something. But I feel more up for it, like I'm going to get in there and showcase my talents and stuff. So.
And then after this one, is it 9-0 you were just saying?
Yeah.
Yeah, so like 10-0, you're looking to the next stage of your career then?
When I get to 10-0 or 11-0 or something, try and get a few titles.
Do you need a promoter behind you for that? Or?
I'm hopefully trying to get, once I get to 10-0, like, you can go to promoters.
Yeah.
10-0, I'm ready to get stepped up and stuff, so hopefully get a promoter, a decent promoter.
Well, hopefully they watch this and sign you up. Thanks, Tyrone. Appreciate it.